first winter storm of 2009 brought quite a bit of ice and some snow to most of the southeast Missouri region. People had difficulty getting into their cars Tuesday morning, and once they were in, they had even more difficulty driving around on the icy roads. Luckily, no major accidents have been reported. More freezing rain and sleet is expected on and off throughout the day Tuesday.